his reach advantage tonight.
He's certainly not using that reach advantage. What he's doing is fighting like a guy who's much shorter than he actually is.
Diaz with a good takedown.
Some ground and pound.
Half guard.
Slides him over, and nice reversal here. Hits the reversal here, and in the full guard. He's out of it. Good scramble.
Looking for another takedown.
Failed attempt.
Good left hook by Lights Out.
Tries for a low single.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
Big left hand.
Man, he's doing some great damage from inside his opponent's guard.
Back to their feet.
Looking to shoot.
Man, he connects with the right and the left.
Misses the takedown.
Man, he gets some torque on that hook.
Trying to get a single.
And he takes the fight to the ground one more time. This has definitely been his game plan, to utilize his wrestling skills and put his opponent on his back.
And he reverses position.
That's a damaging hammer fist. And he's back up again.
To the body.
Body shots.
...15 seconds. We'll try to complete the takedown again.
Good body shot.
That'll do it for round number two.
Here we go. 5 minutes remains in the fight.
Comes out swinging.
Goes for a single. Caught him with a punch.
Looking for the single.
Solid right hook by Lights Out. And they clinch.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Nice hook to the body in the clinch. And another takedown. Joe, he's really dominated this fight with his wrestling skills.
He gets in a full guard here. Now he's moved back in a full guard.
And they're back to their feet. Joe, I wouldn't be surprised if he looks to try to set up another takedown.
There it is again.
There's some guys that just have a hole in their game for one particular technique. They may look bulletproof up until, you know, you try one thing on them and it just works over and over again.
Nice left hook to the body. He really turned that over well.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Joey looks for another takedown, just like we mentioned.
Great jab by Lights Out.
Trying to find the range.
That huge head kick was blocked. Left hook to the body by Lights Out.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
Nicely done with the body strikes.
Looking for the single.
Joining Stitch with that same game plan. Lands the takedown here, just like he's done throughout the fight.
Now to full guard.
Big power in the ground and pound.
Back up to his feet again.
Joe, that's a solid hook to the body. Remain in this fight. He tries to take him down with the single, but can't get it. Diaz with another takedown.
He's in half guard here. Into the full guard. Excellent posture here. He's back up to his feet. And they clinch here.
And he pulls away.
And looking for the takedown again.
Good body shot from the clinch. Nice trip. He takes the fight to the mat. Lights out with a good punch.
He just rocked him with that hammer fist.
And this fight goes the distance.
In a fight like this, I would hate to be a judge because it's going to be very difficult to determine a winner.
Incredibly close fight. I would not want to be the guy who has to pick a winner, and I don't even know how they're going to pick a winner. Round two, perfectly timed trip and the takedown. Round three, look at the technique behind this trip. Very well executed, and the takedown.
Bruce Buffer gathering the judges' scorecards. They are rendering their decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges score the contest. 9-28. Declared the winner by unanimous decision, Nick Diaz.
Nick Diaz wins here tonight by unanimous decision.